September of 1620, 35 saints and 67 strangers set sail from the port of Plymouth on the coast of England. Their goal? To establish a second permanent English colony in North America.